But
hopefully, he just comes right for us.
Well, hopefully, he doesn't move.
Yeah, hopefully, yeah.
Hopefully, he went AFK to like go to the bathroom, and we land right on top of him and kill him.
Yeah, hopefully, he just stand. We just drop right in.
Here we go.
All right, he's already alerting the birds. We already know where he is.
All right.
Oh, you see him? Yeah, he's straight over there. All right, let's do this.
Let's
do this. Oh my gosh, I'm so jacked for this game right now.
He's straight ahead. You see his tracks?
All right, I'm switching to, let's see what we got here. Oh, all right. And you can double tap A to do a quick, like, jump burst, like a jump boost. It'll, like, shoot you forward. All right, so I got Cloak. I got a cloak for us. I got my shield. I can call in a bomb.
Is that in front of you?
Don't call it in. Don't call it in. Don't call that in.
I'm marking. You guys can mark with our stick.
Yeah. I almost wasted that.
That's not him. No.
All right, we lost the track.
Okay, I see. I got flames right here. This way.
My hunter's so tired.
Right. Always follow the trapper. Right.
Oh, you guys are not following me. I'm following you guys, apparently.
All right, I see him. I'm gonna tranquilize.
Oh, you got him? You got him?
Wrong one.
Oh, shit. There he is.
There's two monsters here, but the other one is a big...
Oh, you mean like regular dudes? Oh, I went...
Yeah. He's right behind
Trapper's gotta put...
There he is. I marked him.
Just get ready to put the cage up.
Yep,
Trapper.
Yep. All right, hang on.
You gotta be a little closer.
Yep, I'm trying to get closer.
I slowed him down.
Double tap A.
Ah.
Come back!
You guys,
where are you going?
Where are you guys going?
I'm following him. He's over here. I can see him. I still got sight of the monster. If you guys come to me, yeah, there you go. Daisy's on it too.
Yeah. All right.
And if people don't know that Daisy's... that little dog that's with us kind of sniffs out the monster and stuff.
Yep.
Oh, he's just sneaking.
Still climbing up there?
Oh no, he's over there. Okay.
Oh,
he's
I can't
over
climb.
There. Spoons around him, right?
Yeah. Right, he alerted the birds over there.
All right. There we go.
I want to tranquilize him so I can slow him down.
Where'd he go? No.
All right.
He's moving, but he's not feeding.
You guys were a bit ahead of me. Good. That's up.
He went this way.
He has no shield.
Yeah, as long as he doesn't feed.
So, all right. He's still at level one then, right?
Yeah. He's still level one.
You'll get a notification.
It'll let us know.
I lost him.
He's over here. Somewhere. I see his tracks.
Mark. Are you sure? Because I see tracks over here.
Good girl.
He might have changed. That's where the tracks ended.
Oh, shit. I'm following the other tracks.
Did you see him?
Wrong tracks.
No,
I see.
I'm terrible.
Wait a minute. Daisy's sniffing around this section over here.
Yeah, hang on. The tracks look like they're going this way. No? Oh, I lost it.
You're the trapper, right?
Oh, yeah, I've got. Yep.
Just stay with Daisy and she'll pick it up.
Alright, yep. I'm running. Right on her ass.
I see.
So I have this marker in front of me. It's like a blue line.
Oh, there
you
go.
That's the trail.
She got it.
That's the trail. If you notice, the trail just suddenly stops because he's crawling, which is what you should be doing as well.
Oh, he's sneaking around. Okay.
Yep.
Got it.
Scared birds over there.
Oh, Daisy, got another trail.
Making my way over there.
I see him.
Mark him.
All right, guys, if you're watching my screen on the multi-twitch, or just if you're in my chat, you can see the monster on my screen. I was right behind him.
There, you're getting the hang of this. All right, Justin, I'm right behind you. Where'd Daisy go?
Right behind all of you. I'm on my way.
All right, I'm no longer following Daisy. I'm following Justin, so...
Yeah, I'm on Daisy, the tracks right now.
On this trail.
All right, good deal.
There he is.
Careful with
he's
the environment.
The right.
You see him? Got visual?
Yeah, I see fire over there.
He's right here.
Oh, there he is!
Got him, I tranquilize him.
Going in for the flank!
Oh, he's fighting, he just chose to stay and fight.
Wait, so how do I deploy my shield?
Throw the trap up.
Oh, no!
It's, I think it's right RB.
RB, I pressed it, but it's not doing anything. Do I hold on to it?
I think you have to fire it with right trigger.
Oh. All right, I put it up.
It's up.
All right, good deal.
Oh my god, I can't aim for... Ah!
Who needs a shield? I got you, Spoon. You're shielded.
All right, sweet.
All right, good deal. Just put damage.
Ow! No!
Where was it?
It's hitting me.
Oh, fuck. He was on fire.
Oh, jeez.
Get on top of
him. Oh, that's bad. That's going to hurt.
I got you. I got you, Justin. Just keep jumping.
Yeah, I jumped.
All right. I'm going to put some marks on him.
On fire.
I'm thinking I'm going to call. If you can slow him down, I'm going to call it in. If you can slow him down, I'm going to call it in.
I'm trying to.
Nice trap. That's perfect.
Watch out. Back up. Oh, shoot. Never mind. It's too close. Too close quarters. I can't.
Yeah, he's getting close to me.
I got you, Spoon. I got you.
All right, sweet. Thanks.
You'll get up.
I need help.
I got you.
Oh, no.
I'm healing you right now.
I got you, Prodigy. I got you. You're shielded, Prodigy.
I'm picking you up, Swift.
All right. Oh, you saved me.
Oh, jeez. No. He hit me.
Guys, hit the target. That will do extra damage. Try to slow him down.
Okay. Oh, that's going to hurt.
Oh, jeez.
I'm down. You can pick me up.
I'm coming. I'm picking you up.
You got him?
Yeah.
He's leaving. He's running away. All right.
That's good, though. We did some good damage.
Yeah.
I couldn't call in the missile strike because it was just such close quarters.
Yeah.
Oh, will that hurt us, too?
Gotten, like, destroyed.
It just pushes us away. I don't know if it hurts us much.
All right. Oh, it doesn't hurt you guys, actually? Okay,
I think it just pushes us away, to be honest.
Woo! All right, I'll call it down next time.
The monster is...
This is tough. The monster does not want to engage until it
reaches. Oh no, he's evolving.
We found the tracks.
We gotta catch him before he evolves.
He's actually standing still. He's somewhere around here.
He's right here. I see him. I think. I can't tell. I thought. Yep, there he is. Oh my God, he was hiding in the bushes.
Oh jeez.
Oh, God. He just burned the hell out of me. I'm gonna get killed. I can't shield myself.
I'll pick you up as soon as you get there. Hold on.
I think he's smashing me. Did you guys find him?
No, I don't see him.
Dang it. It was my bad. I shouldn't have gone off.
Is he down?
Solo.
No, he's...
Oh, Justin's good? Okay.
Yeah, right. Justin's
I'm good now. Thank you for the recovery.
Oh, so he brought you down and left?
Here's something over here.
Wow, he didn't take advantage of it. I hear him around. Daisy's following him.
Whoever's with me right now, we are on the
trail.
I'm
with you.
Okay, it's me and Spooner right on. I see him.
I hear him.
Spoon, if you go in there, I'll protect you.
All right.
Oh, I'm a little far away from you guys.
Yeah, maybe we should wait to like regroup.
Yeah, definitely. I'm just trying to keep him in our sights.
Man, I'm stuck down here. Crap.
I'm gonna try to slow him down with my tranquilizer this way.
There he is, right there.
Jeez.
I'm marking him.
I'm way behind.
You guys see him?
Prodigy.
I'm doing damage to him. He doesn't know it's only two of us. So he just keeps running.
I see him.
You guys.
Oh, there you guys. We're meeting up right now.
Yeah,
we're
sweet.
I slowed him down.
I see Swift and Daisy.
Yep.
Oh, God. Ow!
I'm gonna shield you, Spoon.
Oh, there we go.
I'm low health. Nice. Thanks.
I got.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
All right, let me trap this guy with my shield.
I can't see you, Spoon.
Yeah, trap him.
Yeah, trap him. This is perfect.
All right, shield up.
Use a lightning gun.
Spoon, just keep hitting him, bro.
And lock him to the ground with the.
Get on his knives. Oh, he's on me.
Oh, he's on you.
I'm leaving.
All right, I'm gonna get ready to. I'm gonna drop the bombs. Here it comes.
Keep trapping him. That's perfect.
Yep. There it is.
I'm putting down the harpoons.
Where'd he go?
He's trapped.
I cloaked us. We should all be cloaked. Oh no, we're not cloaked.
Slowing him down. He saw me. I'll be fine.
I got you. I'm trying to find you. I got you.
What lightning gun? Stop it.
Swift,
you're chill. I shielded you from that.
You did, alright, good deal, man.
Alright, and we should be cloaked. Holy crap, alright, I'm going
to
put some damage. Put some damage on
him. I'm down!
Oh my God, no! He hit me!
Keep hitting him.
Oh my God, he's on a rock!
I got you, I'm gonna block. Oh, got you!
Thank you!
Nice.
Right. I healed myself.
Oh my gosh, this guy's pretty, he's like doing good at like avoiding. I just think we're not putting enough damage on him.
Yeah, I'm trying to get these.
I slowed him down.
Getting him with a lightning gun.
There we go. There we go. He's on his last bar.
You got him. I'm down. I am dead. You guys, gotta finish this. You got him. Got him.
GG. I got you. I got you, Prodigy. I got you, Prodigy. I got you.
Trying to jump around his best.
I'm shooting him. I'm shooting him. He's dead. Yes, we did it. Woo!
Yes, the takedown.
Holy crap.
That was awesome.
About that first win.
Dude, that was so sick. This game is amazing.
That is pretty awesome.
Oh my god. Yes, some people in my chat are asking he was stage 2. The monster that was a stage 2 monster, for those of you that want to know.
Yeah, he was stage 2.
Lightning gun is almost level 2.
For you guys watching, make sure you type exclamation mark multi. Watch all fours at the same time. Mute all the, you know, mute some streams. Get a view of each side of the action.
That's what's up. Sorry, Swift, I cut you off. Yeah.
Wow. I'm the only guy who actually died, though, besides the monster.
No, dude, you were doing awesome. That's like, yeah, your role, unfortunately, just leads you to death.
You're pretty good.
The thrill of teamwork, it was perfect.
So, just on the hunter side, should I focus on lay down the shield and just harpooning the guy, keeping him in place?
Keep harpooning, and then you got to switch to your damage gun, because you have like a mini.
Right, yeah, so.
Something.
How many harpoons should I target for? Like 2?
3. I see 3.
3.
And then try for the, like everyone else tries to bring the monster around that area so he gets caught.
Got it.
And you want to keep annoying him with it as best as possible. And that's the whole purpose of it.
I like the trapping. I like the map showing us where we went.
Yeah, it's showing us exactly.
It's awesome.
Look what he's doing. You can tell because he's the orange and we're just pretty much on him. Look at that.
That is a cool view. It's almost like a Pac-Man game.
Yep, that's perfect,
dude. That's cool. When it shows our like little fights that we get in and stuff, and then oh man, see that's when I got killed.
Hey, what up, Ty Jones? Welcome to the stream, buddy.
Like he was hiding in like the bushes, evolving, and then I was like, I think he's right here. I saw like a trail go right into the bushes.
Spoon playing with Swift,
and I was like,
yes,
yeah, he's in here.